Number one, Shannon McAllister. One more round of applause for our captain.